Sunday night on Yorkshire.
Surprise, surprise, Pat.
Scylla's here.
Anyone who had a heart could take me in your heart and hold me too, too.
At 8:15, wartime drama in Wish Me Luck.
Oh, for Christ's sake, do you think it's what I want? Think I enjoy sending a lot of half-trained amateurs into that unholy mess?
At 9:30, a new drama series set among the academic high flyers in their small world.
You have to jog in American academic circles. Success isn't just how many articles you publish, but how many miles you cover in a morning.
3 for Sunday night on ITV.
And now the late weather. The rest of the night will be misty with patchy fog, dense in places and outbreaks of rain, heavy at times. The temperature continuing to rise, 6 centigrade, 43 Fahrenheit by morning. Apart from a few showers on the Pennines, most places will have a dry day, with some sunny intervals developing by the afternoon. A mild day also, temperatures rising to 8 centigrade, that's 46 Fahrenheit, and the snow continuing to thaw. Winds light overnight, but increasing to moderate or fresh from the southwest during the day. That's the weather. Here's the clock, coming up to 3 o'clock, and now on Yorkshire Television, a very good night to you from all of us here, as we hand over to Jobfinder.
Thank you.